Whoa! The campfire is rip-roaring, and that can mean only one thing. Silly giant realistic flying tiger, the Mart fire was an accident. This fire is for Uncle Grandpa's Storytime Storybook of Stories. Now pay attention, gang. You just might learn a very important lesson about life. Chapter 1, The Legend of the Beardman, the Nighttime Tickler. Once upon a time, there was a mysterious beard covered from head to toe in beard, known only as the Beardman. This Beardman character was a nocturnal trickster, tickling noses with his wispy beard. He was a real rascal. But one fateful night, the Beardman learned a very important lesson about life. He learned a lesson about life which landed him in jail. The end. Such a tasty story.
So, the big important life lesson he learned was don't sneak into other people's houses and tickle them with your beard while they sleep or you'll go to jail.
Yep. Who wants to cover?
That's all you, Uncle G.
Okay, you're lost. Mr. Guy!